Welcome back, everyone. This is episode 21 of season 2 of ReZero. Let's get started. Link in the description that will send you to Crunchyroll, bring the episode down to 0, and we're going to play at the same time. So when you're ready, 3, 2, 1, go. I don't know where we're going from here, if I'm being completely honest. Oh, okay, I guess they do have the same dad then. They're just different dads. Yeah, okay, they did have different dads, but... still counts. Just a different dude. That's great. Oh, is he getting armor? As you do. She's blushing. I guess she maybe always blushes. It kind of looks like she was blushing, though. I got to go back and look at her character models beforehand to see if she has always that blushing look on her face or not. I'm not sure anymore. Amazing. I can't really see right now, but I can sort of see. I need to clean my glasses. It's probably going to make it worse. Okay. I saw most of it. God, the intro is so good. I look weird without glasses, don't I? That's such an improvement. Oh my God, I should have done that since the beginning. I can see again. My light was glaring in my glasses and just... blech. Making it bad, but now it's fine. But hey, while we're in the intro, if you guys want to head on over to my video and like, comment, and subscribe, super helps out the channel, gets more people in here, fun stuff like that. We recently hit 2,000 subscribers, so thank you so much. Let's see how fast we can hit 3,000, guys. It took, since we hit 1,000, it took us about 2 months to hit 2,000. So let's see if we can do it in 1 month. That sounds a little crazy, but I think we can do it. And, like, honestly, 95% of my viewers are not subscribed. So that's real, like, really skewed. So, you know, if you're not subscribed, why not? You're watching anyway. You'll just get notified that you're going to be watching now on, right? That's all you need. Such a good intro. Not been paying attention to a second of it. You like the ASMR drinking? Good stuff. She complimented the dragon. Oh. Oh. Huh. She usually doesn't mean it. Oh, Ram's having character development. Fuck him. Yeah, that's true. I don't know if that necessarily would help Roswell. I mean, it gets him to his goal, but I think she's missing some of the pieces for that to work. For what she wants, at least. Okay, Ram always has the blush sort of look, I guess. I just hadn't noticed before. He heard the whole thing. Uh-oh. Holy shit. I mean, Rom kind of said something similar, but it's fine.
Go fuck yourself.
Is that all? Are you done? Get fucked, Roswell. He did what? He did yell. They did yell at each other for a little bit. Then they made out. He was unaware of this. He did what? I feel like something bad's about to happen, and I don't want it to. I don't know. So Roswell is giving up? Going right back in. Trial 2. I wonder how it's going to differ from the first one. Maybe just a different part of her past. I don't know. All of it. So he's definitely not giving up. He's doubling down, which I guess we already knew, but the way he was talking made him sound like he was giving up. I legit thought he was going to kill Amelia for like a second there. yes, what do you want? What? Oh my God.
Did he just, he was the one that slaughtered all of them?
I have to go back and read that because I feel like I misread it. Oh. Puck! Ah! Ah! And of course, we're not going to see what happened. Oh, Rem! She still exists. Oh, Subaru, now would be an amazing time to show up. Yep. Yeah, I mean, that's right. Oh, good. She learned from what happened. Subaru, now would be a great time to show up. Beatrice isn't gonna. Yay. You son of a bitch. She wants to bowel you up. I just squealed. You can fuck off. That's what you can do. You're like 13. The moment I saw these two fight in the intro, I was so excited. And here it is in the next episode. Oh. You know so much about her now. Oh, it ended. That was a good episode. That was a good episode. I'm fairly certain. I feel like I read it wrong, but I feel like I probably didn't. I said that both the other direction, but that's fine. But I feel like Roswell said that he's the one that killed the demon clan and severed Rom's horn. So that's much more fucked up relationship than I thought it was. Unless that was already established and I forgot, but I feel like it wasn't. Wow. Rom's gonna try to kill Roswell with the help of Puck. So that's cool. I feel like Puck could probably do it. So together, they'll definitely do it. I don't know. We'll see. This episode's fucking wild, and I'm super excited for the next one. If you guys are excited as well, click that notification bell so you know when the next episode is live. Also, like, comment, and subscribe, because it super helps out the channel. Other than that, thank you for coming to the party.